I'm Temitayo, a student at Midland College. When the pandemic hit, it was kind of hard on everybody. There was a lot of time being spent at home. But rather than focus on the negative, I tried to use that time. I started reteaching myself how to play the piano, started art projects, tried to reread a couple books that I read in the past, and from time to time, I hung out with friends on Zoom. And these things helped me get through the pandemic.